Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. Welcome to your number one entertainment channel, your number one motion channel, and I'm here to keep you updated on what is trending. Now, to the sad news is that a lady who goes by the name Cynthia has passed on from a tragic road accident in Gilgil. Cynthia died on her birthday, and that is 2 weeks after her graduation. What a tragic event. Taking to social media, the former Nairobi governor Mike Sonko, who has become a blogger, says this chick Cynthia has died on her birthday in a tragic road accident in Gilgil just 2 weeks after her graduation. May her soul rest in peace. Then we have someone here, a called Naftal, who says, I was at her graduation party. So sad indeed. Rest in peace. So it is true that Cynthia just died on her birthday. And this comes 2 weeks after she graduated. Guys, what is life? Sometimes you might be asking, kwani hii life inatakangaje? Anyway, we say Paul Sena to the family and may Cynthia rest in peace. Thank you guys for watching. See you on the next video. Bye.